Oh, okay. I guess I can do commentary. So at the start there, I stole the golems with my parley, because I'm a beast, and I need the gold. I need it. One of the things people think about non-sustain lanes is how aggressive they are and how much kill potential they have. GP doesn't even have to be aggressive. So when people think about support GP, they think about, oh, they have to parley all the time, they have to do this, they have to do that. But really, you don't have to. You can just fake your parley and scare them off, and if you do hit them, you hit them. It's whatever. All of it, of playing support GP, is, again, it's to let your guy farm for free, and then go into late game. GP has good harass, but the risk involved with harassing is kind of great. I'm shooting randomly. We're pretty safe bottom too, because their Cho is up top. What was up top? I'm gonna ward for us to make sure. Good punish. My parley doesn't do that much damage, so I think I'm just gonna stop parleying for whatever. Oop. Oh no. Well, that'll keep him honest for a little bit. I'm close to my, Oh. What a miss. I'm I'm guilt tripping him. That's actually bad of me. But I would actually dodge if my client fucked up. I dodge for team. So anytime I see Alistar go aggressive, I want to use my raised morale and scare him off. It really prevents him from trying to go in on mash me. Nice. Are we not going to do the diving? Sorry, I don't know what to think right now. I'm not really thinking that much. I should use the Raze Morale right there. Increase the damage of our team. Scared, bros. Ouch. Hope we got that. I'm tilted. Chase too long. Too much chasing. But I might end up winning this still. We'll see. Oh no. Ash. Oh no. One more hit. I probably should have went to the right. My ult right here. Let's scare him out. I wonder if I have more income than, it's Maokai. Let's see. The small chance that we can win this is if we kill Bane and Xerath. Okay, done talking with my sister. Yeah. This game went pretty bad. We don't have much team fighting potential. Maybe. Especially if we're behind. They're still going on about this, how Kudo when it's, dude's dodging. That's okay. Get stopped. Get stopped. Oh no. Peace. No. And that panda was following up on me. Probably more chance to crit. I don't know. That was probably not a good idea what they just did there. Hmm. 14 second cooldown. Oh man, 25. So I have a lot of room for cooldown. If I finish this, I'm at 30. Is that how it works? So, Kindle Gem is at 30. 15. This is just at 10. I think I could do it. No. I really want DCSs. Oh, I shot the cow. I shouldn't have got a tower dive. That's my mistake. It happened twice. I didn't realize that they're just gonna go for it.